Hey everybody, it's Bubs. Welcome to another monthly favorites video. Today I'm going to be sharing my top picks of the month of October. But first, I want to let you guys know that I recently filmed a pet haul video for the Pet Collective. And they basically started this series called The Pet Haul, where they feature a number of YouTubers like myself, and we pretty much just share the really cool things we find for our pets. And from that video, $1,000 is actually going to be donated to the animal charity of my choice, which is Hope for a Cause. And they're basically a non-profit organization that rescues animals who are suffering and just abandoned in the streets. I absolutely adore my dogs. Even if I were to wake up with hair looking like an armpit and with death breath, they still charm me with kisses every morning. It just breaks my heart knowing that not every animal is as loved as our own pets and our own home, and they deserve to be safe, they deserve to be happy, and they deserve to be loved. So of course in the pet haul video, you'll see Damo and Chubby, which you guys love, and hopefully they'll make you guys smile. You'll find the video helpful as well because there's some really cool products. So I'll link the video in the information box for you guys. It'll be awesome if you guys not only just check out the video, but also by subscribing, because I believe they donate 0.25 cents to every subscriber they gain. So I really, really respect that. Okay, so now I can talk about my top picks of October. And the very first item are these fashion glasses. So I've completely lived in these glasses and I just love them so much. It's not even just like an accessory, it's even kind of like makeup for the eyes. And I especially like to wear this on days where I'm wearing little or no makeup because it helps to distract attention and even make my eyes stand out more and cover my dark circles. Just dresses up the face a little bit. And I didn't buy it because it's Hello Kitty. I got it because I like the print. I originally had a pair that was black with a red bow, but I thought the red was maybe a bit too bold and out there, but when it's more neutral, it's a bit more casual. I believe you can get these glasses everywhere in Hong Kong, even on eBay, they're like everywhere, but I do recommend to get the more neutral color because it tends to look more casual, but it is very cute. Of course, if I'm wearing this, I wouldn't wear it with a tiara. Just looks really casual, just, you know, really effortless. So next up, I've really been enjoying these Revlon Just Fit and Kissable Balm Stays. So I own 7 of them, but these 3 are my top picks. And this one is in number 45, Romantic. And then this one is number 15 in Cherish Devotion. And then this one is my favorite, which I'm wearing right now. This is number 40, Rendezvous. I can definitely see why people compare these to the Clinique Chubby Sticks because they certainly look very, very similar. But I believe these ones are a bit more pigmented. I think these are named really well because they are truly balm stains. It's like a combination of both products. While it feels like a lip balm, the texture and everything, it really does stain the lips. And it's very unique because with most lip stains, it tends to be quite drying and you have to apply some type of gloss over it, but these ones really do hold up very, very well. And you would just take off the lid and rotate the bottom, and it coats the lips so it feels very moisturized but not sticky at all. So imagine the feeling of applying a lip balm. So because of the pointed tip, application is really easy and you can really work around the curves and crevices of the lips. So I do love this color, Rendezvous. I think it's the most unique color out of the entire range.
So instead of swatching my favorites on my hand, I'm going to wear on my lips, as you can see. So my favorite is Rendezvous, Romantic, Cherish Devotion, and also Lovesick Passionate.
Actually, not long ago, I wore this, which is a darker color, as you can see, number 30, to a night out. And my friend decided to take this off me, and because it kind of looks like a crayon, he decided to write and draw my arm. So then I turn around and look at my arm, and I realize he's drawn a eye, heart, then a picture of a little penis on my arm, like all across. Yeah, I didn't really think much of it until I got home, I took a shower, and then I woke up and looked at my arm and it was still there. No joke, it was there for like 2 or 3 days. My next favorite isn't really a product per se, but more of a trend I've really been liking, and it's like neutral, taupey, earthy nails. So, as you can see, I am obsessed with taupe nails right now. I was pretty much obsessed with taupe nails after watching Bowen's music video for Only One, and I love how chic it looks, but it doesn't grab loads of attention, you know, like red. It just looks beautiful in its own way, and especially with fall and winter, it will look beautiful with all of your neutral and earthy tones. I got this polish from my local Sasa, and honestly, you can get like taupe colors everywhere. There's cool taupes and warm taupes. Warm taupes is more briny and cool taupe is more grey based, so I like something that's more grey. The next favorite product is this NARS blush in Gilda, and pretty much this is my favorite blush out of the entire NARS range. And I know NARS wise, Orgasm is their top seller, but for me, Gilda just wins my heart. So this blush is my favorite blush right now, and a lot of times when I'm out shopping, I'm often complimented on my cheeks and asked what I'm using. But lately I've been loving the minimum makeup, so I haven't been doing my eye makeup very often. I just do my brows, keep a very clean face, and keep most of the focus on my cheeks. And I especially like to have the cheeks a brighter color, so it gives me a very cute brightening glow. Like all NARS blushes, it's very, very pigmented, so a little goes a long way, and it just gives the most cutest brightening glow. And the color is more unique. It's not your ordinary peach or pink. It has a tinge of like orange or red in it, so it makes it really unique for fall. I do understand that NARS blushes are pricey, but I do highly recommend Gilda, and this will last you for a very, 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 very long time. So next favorite is the Macadamia Natural Oil Deep Repair Mask. So I've tried a lot of hair masks. Some are great, but this one is amazing. So I have to admit that lately I have been crimping, curling, and straightening my hair more than I really should. So my hair is starting to feel kind of like hay. But this just instantly nourishes your hair and leaves it looking so glossy and feeling so soft. I have to say, when you like open it and smell it, like, you know, some people like it, but I think it reminds me of cough medicine. However, when you do rinse everything up, it doesn't smell like cough medicine and the hair actually smells quite nice. I would apply this to my damp hair for at least 2 minutes, sometimes even for like 20 minutes. And after like a solid week using this, my hair just restored its strength and it just felt a lot softer and looked glossier. Alright guys, so these are my top products of October. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and definitely remember to check out the pet haul episode, and I shall talk to you very, very soon. Bye everyone!